perspective, of course, today's Women's Day, you have this show which, in a sense, empowers women. They talk about
the hidden desires, forbidden desires.
Right. But on the other hand, when you go on social media, these trolls are actually threatening them and trying to target them. Today also we saw one such troll which was targeted at a woman who's a singer. Although she is a Muslim, she sang a
trolling,
Hindu devotional
trolling,
song.
Trolling is absolutely wrong. Trolling of men and women both is wrong, and trolling of women is even more wrong. They should be. You are not just not done that you threaten women and pass lewd comments and do all those things. It's absolutely wrong. And I think today, Menaka Gandhiji, who is the minister for all this, has set up a separate cell to protect women against it. And as I said before, that the social media portals should also address it very seriously. Abusing and, you know, nameless, faceless people, abusing people and, you know, and threatening people is absolutely wrong. We cannot stand for it.
Being strong, because while they are celebrating Women's Day, women continue to be threatened with trolls on social media. Recently we saw...
Well, I think, first of all, you're speaking to a person who thinks social media has made men less of men. Men are not like what they used to be, because I think there are very few genuine people on social media. I think people have generally become very brave because they don't have a face, and that's not for the better. I think social media is an important tool. It has to be used smartly and bravely, and I think most of us don't use it wisely, and we do it to insult against caste, creed, gender, religion. And I think it's a disgrace. So shame on all the people who troll. Shame on all the people who don't have the guts to show their face. Shame on all of them.